Thank you. Joseph Petrusian, to President of the Senate, Adam Armstrong, to the 22, Lewis Holden.